And welcome to another Dave Does. And today we're going to check out a band called Insomnium, and the song is While We Sleep. You know nothing about them, so we're going to get straight into it. Usual blurb is going to come across the bottom of the screen. If you want to support the channel, all the usual stuff's in the detailed description down below. So your support is greatly appreciated. Let's count it in. 3, 2, 1, go! We'll be right back. Okay, so that was Insomnium and While We Sleep. Do you know what? Good track. Really liked it. It's one of those few songs where it actually finished earlier than I expected. I could have carried on having that go for a lot longer. It's mainly down to, I think, the fact that the rhythm section is really tight in it. It's got a great melody, so it's got nice chord progressions. The drum playing is real solid, so it's just keeping that nice ride going. Or this will probably be a crash, like a light fast crash. So it's playing a nice fast crash, solid double kick. So it's keeping that tempo. It's not doing loads of like little changes in it. It's just keeping a real kind of rock solid. The bass and guitars are locked with it, and you've got this lovely high melody over the top. Low-end vocal growls are cool. Solo launches in. It's got a great solo style. Comes in really late in the song, about a minute before the end. So that was quite unusual, about 1 minute and a half before the end. Usually have that a little bit earlier. But I thought, yeah, great little track. I've never heard of these guys before, but I think that was a very, very good song. So I was doing little bits and bobs. You'll have seen while the camera was going on. Mainly because the video was kind of just them performing. But I listen to a lot of music while doing stuff. I never just sit and listen. So sometimes I will do that while I'm watching a video, especially if it's a longer song. I'll just kind of see what happens, because I then just naturally, rather than thinking, am I head bopping? Am I not head bopping? What's it doing for me? I'm just going to let it. Sometimes I'll just let the song sort of take it. So I'll just pick up my guitar. So I need to restring that at some point. And just letting the music sort of take me over. And I actually liked that because it was a cool track. And instantly, I know for a fact I like that song. And I actually like the band so far based on one song. But I'd need to do a few more tracks, I guess, from them to find out if I like them any more than I currently do. But if you have suggestions of a song for me to check out, let me know in the comments down below. Yeah, I think that's about it for today. If you like the video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like and share, and that of course is how Dave does it.